5:43 right now for your money this morning. About 17% of America's restaurants have permanently closed this year, and 10,000 more could close in the next 3 weeks. That's according to the National Restaurant Association. The group just released survey results from 6,000 restaurant operators. 87% of full service restaurants reported an average 36% drop in revenue. 83% expect sales to be even worse over the next 3 months.